Hello student, today I will teach you subject English class 2. The noun gender. If you know what do you mean by gender? Gender is a category of noun. There are four types of gender in your English. First one is masculine gender. What is masculine gender? When nouns denoted name of males, they are said to be in the masculine gender. Example, father, son, bull, cow, etc. It's denoted to masculine gender. Another one is feminine gender. When nouns denoted name of female, yani ki stri, they are said to be in the feminine gender. Example, mother, daughter, hen, cow, etc. Another one is common gender. The noun could be said of both males and females. They are said to be a common gender. Example, teacher. Teacher is both man or woman. Other one is student. Students are boys or girls. Baby, small baby, that's child, boys and girls. Another one is doctor. Doctor are men and both are women to say. Next one. Another one is neuter gender. When noun do not tell us whether they are male or female, they are then said to be in the neuter gender. Example, table, chair, umbrella, bag, etc. Neuter gender से हम कहते हैं जो निर्जीव जैसे होते हैं, चेयर हो गए, कुर्सी हो गया, मेज हो गया, छतरी हो गए, बैग हो गए, इन सब को हम न्यूट्रल जेंडर कहते हैं. सो चिल्ड्रन, टुडे आई विल टीच यू इंग्लिश द नाउन जेंडर. सो आई होप दैट इफ यू लाइक टू वीडियो एंड गिव मी होमवर्क टू मैसेज सेंड. थैंक यू.